हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज राकेश कुमार शर्मा, आर कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग। वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट MEMS एंड नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी एंड वी रीड the properties and applications of electrical, magnetic and optical materials. Now we will discuss the nanotechnology for biomedical application. Biotechnology hardens biological processes and uses them for our on applications. Nanotechnology, which will includes the use in chemistry, physics, biology and engineering. Bio nanotechnology, a subset of nanotechnology, atom level engineering and manufacturing using biomedical precedents for guidance. It is also closely married to biotechnology, but adds the ability to design and modify the atomic level details of the objects created. These are the steps in this. First one is nanotechnology. The first one is biotechnology, and the second one is nanotechnology, and the mixture of biotechnology and nanotechnology is called bio nanotechnology. Then after bio nano materials, then bio nano machines, and finally nano medicine. In bio nano material, biological materials utilized in nanotechnology, like as proteins, enzymes, DNA, RNA, peptides. Systematic nanomaterials utilized in biomedical applications such as polymers, porous silicon, carbon nanotubes. We can see the diagram which is used as enzymes, and the second diagram is porous silicon, and third one is human cell. Bio nano machines. In bio nano machines are designed to atomic specifications. They perform a well defined three dimensional molecular task, and in the best applications they contain mechanisms for individual control embedded in their structure. In this structure we can see the two sites are AG nanosphere power supply antenna, and the other one is AU nanosphere trigger signal antennas, and the middle part of electrode and the middle section in which we use electrocycle with proton pumps and trigger molecules. बायो नैनो सेंसर डिजाइन टू पिक अनस्पेसिफिक बायोलॉजिकल सिग्नल्स यूजुअली बाई प्रोड्यूसिंग आ डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सिग्नल एसोसिएटेड विद आ स्पेसिफिक बायोलॉजिकल एंड केमिकल कंपाउंड इट वर्क बाई मेजरिंग सिंपल इंटरेक्शंस विद आ रिएक्टेंस एज इट फॉर्म्स इन टू आ प्रोडक्ट द रिएक्शन इज पिक्ड अप बाई अ सेंसर दैट कन्वर्ट इट इन टू आ एन इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल द सिग्नल इज दैन डिस्प्लेड एंड रिकॉर्डेड ऑन आ कंप्यूटर मोनिटर इन द फर्स्ट डाइग्राम वी कैन सी वी हैव माइक्रो कैंटिलीवर एरे विच इंक्लूड एनालिटिक एंड रिसेप्टर द लेजर इज फॉल्स एट रिसेप्टर एंड एनालिटिक द सिग्नल विल प्रोड्यूस एंड दिस सिग्नल इज डिटेक्ट बाई द डिटेक्टर बायोसेंसिंग विच इज include sensing unit bioreceptor detector and analytic lab on chip a chip integrated one or more laboratory operation on a single chip provides fast result and easy operation applications of this biochemical analysis like as DNA proteins RNA cell analysis and biodefense biofluids is the study of using nanoscale liquid fills channels to move cells to different areas on a base form various different types of study This is the diagram of microfluidic system, which includes micro mixture, micro valve, micro coils, micro temperature sensors, micro heaters, mixing chamber, pre-treatment chamber, micro pump, and the based chamber. Drug delivery system in which impact of nanotechnology on drug delivery systems targeted drug delivery improved delivery of purely water soluble drugs co-delivery of two or more drugs imaging of drug delivery sites using imaging modalities currently most anti-cancer drugs can affect healthy and cancerous tissue that's why the side effect of chemotherapy can be so dramatic and difficult to endure what if doctors could create a device that could target specific cancer cells they could use medicine in which a precious way that only the cancer would be affected as a result patients would experience fewer side effects Targeted drug delivery, nanoparticles containing drugs are coated with targeting agents like as conjugated antibodies. The nanoparticles circulate through the blood vessels and reach the target cells. Drugs are released directly into the targeted cells. Thank you, students.